but the engine's hella dirty, bro. I didn't get a chance to clean it. I was building that 454, trying to get it done to bring here to sell it. And I didn't have time, and I go, holy shit, it's midnight. I didn't even clean my truck yet.
You know what I did? This is all I wound up, I wound up buying a washing machine and dryer for the house. And I had a kosher on the side. Yeah. That shows.